this is one of my highlights of my evening tonight. I want to tell you a little bit, so heads up and listen to me. We have our friend, which was our very first headliner at the very first Shedhead Blues Festival, Mr. Joe Turner, right here. Joe is a friend of the Shed. He's a real Shedhead, aren't you, Joe? Joe played with the likes of Little Milton, Albert King, B.B. King, Clarence Gatemouth Brown, Earl Hooker, and a whole list of other people. Well, he has gathered together all of the most famous blues sidemen in the world, and I want to introduce them to you. Right here with a big smile, Dave Riley on guitar and vocals.
Howdy.
Now, Dave, you played with what? Gunnar Smith? Jimmy Gass? Buddy Guy? Everybody. Oh, yeah. Junior Wells, Howlin' Wolf, and Muddy Waters, just to name a few. Over here on the Hammond Keys, we've got David Montabella. Did I say that correctly? Montabella. Well, Dave has played with Chuck Berry, Kenny and Ralph Neal, the Spinners, Gladys Knight. Was she with the Pipsmen? Just her, huh? Oh, okay. And Dionne Warwick. Now, are we talking some men who have been around in the blues world? Right over here on drums, since 1976, we've got Mr. T.K. Lively. He's been playing with Wet Willie since 1976. On trumpet, we have Mr. Jeff Kent. He has played with, now these are just a few of the people that these guys have played with: Phil Collins, the Four Tops, the Temptations, Luther Kent, and Pete Fountain. On the trumpet, right there. On our sax tonight, we have John Lyons. Yeah, Lyons. He has played with Percy Sledge, Irma Thomas, Doug Kershaw, Vince Vance, and a whole bunch of other people. So, ladies and gentlemen, what you're seeing tonight on this stage is probably 500 years, right, Big Joe, of blues soul going down. Give it up for Big Joe Turner and the most famous blues sidemen.
So far. Okay. And we got plenty more blues for you. Won't you just relax and do whatever you feel like doing. Shake anything that's not nailed down as long as it's legal. Okay? Alright. What we got up next? Alright, you got it. Is it? Talk to me now. All right, man. We here to have some fun, so act like it. Don't sit there and be cute, man. Let it all go. Talk back to me. What we got next, fella? We're going to take you down the alley. For those who don't know what the alley is, that's the place you don't want to go. Anything that goes on wrong goes on the alley, so you don't want to go there. Stay out of there. So we're going to play some music that goes on there without you having to go there and check it out, okay? All right. playing with the boys. Say you're gonna leave me, baby.
Thank you.
Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Oh, yeah. I say nobody loves me but my mama, y'all. Nobody seems to care. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know how they succumb. Hit my share.
The thrill is gone. Y'all want to hear that?
Let me hear you say, hell yeah!
Thank you.
you pray. For some of you, that ain't for me, man. Still, you know. Ah, thank you. We'll slow it down a little bit. Because the blues is meant to be played slow anyway. That's where it's supposed to be. There you go, she got it right there. And that's why it's meant for you slow. So I can do that way. Alright, you got it, Chicago. This is Chicago right here. Thank you. time, y'all. Y'all having a good time or what? Hey, man, he said, hell yeah. All right. Y'all mighty quiet out there. Thank you. thank you. We're gonna do one more and get out of here. Is that all right, boss? I'm talking to the boss now. Boss got the money now. I gotta do what she said. All right, we're gonna do one, we're gonna get out of here.
Fight all night.
bless you. Thank you, thank you.
Hey, big dude.
Yeah.
From popular to man, you think you guys could pull out one more for us?
All right, guess so.
All right. History in the making right here.
The next song we're going to do by a late great friend of mine, Mr. Albert King. We can't do it like he did it, but we're going to give it our best. This was one of his favorite songs and one of mine too. I used to love to hear him sing when I was playing with him. And it's entitled, As the Years Go Passing By. Thank you. too long goodbye. Gracious host, Linda.
Folks, you just saw history in the making right there, did you not? Yeah.